Mike, you change. I know. You ain't nothing like you used to be. I know. Hood niggas love my music cause I don't exaggerate it. I tell you how it's going down and how I played it. I sold crack at a young age, back when it was in capsules. My tongue so numb from the coke was up, I had to adapt to. Back then my clique was called Junior Corbin. We smashed on niggas and took shit if we couldn't afford it, like gold chains and gooses in exchange for some bruises. Got to the point where them older cats called us ruthless. I was a standout cause my bad temper. I put these feet on a nigga till he can't remember. One cold night in December, I upped the ante, shot a nigga four times. Damn, they took that boy from his family. That was no good for my sanity, only made me more vicious. Over the years, these type acts start to happen repetitious. I became one with my gun, I wouldn't leave home without it. People be afraid to approach me knowing that I got it. I was my mother's son, my father's twin, same posture. The streets is what turned me into the monster. I was my mother's son, my father's twin, same posture. The streets is what turned me into the monster. Drug addiction had hit the hood, couple OGs start sniffing. Some dudes I grew up looking up to, I start to view different. I was too smart and ambitious to treat my nose. Plus I just stopped fucking hoes and want to get me every color in the shell. Those older heads started getting locked, I can feel the heat coming. So I grab V and move my shit up the block, only carrying just what I could swallow, knowing if I made them bigger, plus gave a few way the fiends was gon' follow. I was addicted to dollars, to it changed who I was. The more paper I stacked, the more my name started to buzz. I became arrogant like Scarface, over the sight of disrespect. I fucked around and shot D-Lo in his face. I see him today and we still speak, as I'm reminded of my past. I trying to peek at that big hole in his cheek. I've gone so far from how my mama raised me, all for the love of how these streets praise. They praise. I was my mother's son, my father's twin, same posture. The streets is what turned me into the monster. I was my mother's son, my father's twin, same posture. The streets is what turned me into the monster. At wartime, I was down to do what was necessary. I grew up in these streets, wanna be just like Kenny Terry. Them gold chains and two-seater Z's, sitting on rims. Had me hustling more than the average kid, just want Tim's. In my mind, I knew I'd be bigger. By the way people feared being in my presence, I knew that I was that nigga. Being cute was just an attribute. I guess my albicillin appeal had niggas feel like McNeil won't shoot. Till I start tearing niggas' ass up, hanging out that passenger window, banging that 4-5, felt good as a nut. I went from fucking them sluts, bagging up 8 balls, to getting the whole key and fucking all the prissy girls at the mall. I had to cut some friends off once I peeped they was soft, and surround myself with a team that I knew would go off, like Jamaican Sheldon. Nah, he wasn't no prankster. All them niggas he was shooting complimented my gang. I been had the bag.